どうも、エルザです。それではプレイグテールイノセンスやっていきたいと思います。さあ、鍾乳洞だね。
Never heard of it before.
And the chateau? Where is it?
Well, if you want to know, we'll have to get across first.
そうだね。水道橋って言ってたけど、まあ鍾乳洞だよね、どう見てもね。この辺りとかね、こういうのはすごいな。こういう場所が本当にあるなら行ってみたいけどね。九州にも確かあったような気はしてたんだけど。
A what? A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand. There's a hand crank.
さあ、手漕ぎの船があると。あ、そっか、渡し船って昔あんな感じだったもんね。手で引っ張ってね。なんか、渡し船ってか、渡し船の専用の人がいたもんね。この時代はね。
Melly, can you look after it?Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping. Yes, yes.
The water's green.
Oh, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
It must be very cold.
Once, father took us to the lake at Tuf, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
なんだかんだ仲いいよね。
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
どうぞ。解除は、ああ、そういうことか。じゃあ、先に渡るね。あの二人泳げるといいけど、そうだね、泳げるかどうかは。まあまあまあ、それはね、もうほぼ嫌味だよね。お嬢様とっていうね。
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters.
巨大な怪物が深みにいたと。
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things to.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
本物の怪物はね、大体人間よ。大体ね、化け物っつったら人間やからね。
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
僕の中ではカッパ伝説はね、もう。
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
カッパはね、ハゲたおじさんが化けて出たっていうね。感じなんだよね、僕は。落ち武者とかね。落ち武者そっくりだもんね。髪がないのはね。おーい。メリー、絶対泳げなさそうだよね。
It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right? Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going.
大人の会話ね。そう、いつでもできるからね。ただ、そうだね。ツールが完成するまではそんな気にしなくても良さげかな。
あ、closed. Not for long. Make some room.
さあ、開けちゃってくださいな。これさ、水切りとかできるのかな。やっぱできないか。水切りできたら最高なんだけどなと思ったんだけど、やっぱ無理だよね。
Oh, there you go. Of course.
はあ、やっぱ出てきますか。
What is this place anyway?
It's...
おお、
oh, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Luke?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench. Lucas!That one, the other way, and slow down.
It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
なんでこんな罠が今あるかってことだよね。
Melly, can you open it?
No, I don't think Knight knows.
Maybe from the other side?
待って待って。みんな喋るな。もう何言ってるか全然わからんわ。昔はネズミがいなかったか。じゃあ何かしらの影響でってことだよね。
We have to get to the other side.
よし、落ちた。うわー、すげー。ここにルミノーサ投げたらどうなるんだろうね。考えただけでもだいぶエグい気はするけど。うわー、キノコがすげー。いやだなあのキノコは。これも特にはって感じか。そうなると、そっか、やっぱ
There's a lot of bloody rats.
Do you think we could get that down? Well spotted.
R3 で見るのは、あー、これね。普通に下ろせばよかっただけだね。
All right. I'll take care of the door.
おーい、頼むね。あら、意外と素材の無駄遣いだったかもしれないね。さあ、これで押して、よし、オッケー。さあ行こう、ユーゴ。なんか綺麗な場所から一点だね。よし、行こう。
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it.
ネズミがいなければね。フラグ回収にならないことに乗ろうかな。
On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these dolls.
うわ、天気が。
Wow. It really exists. Chateau d'Ambrosch. It's amazing.I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
とりあえず城か。城に入ろ
う。Oh, rats. I don't
see. ネズミか。
I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try.
雷にビビるか。
Are you kidding?
じゃあとりあえず開けてもらって、あー、光ね、一瞬光るからね。女人の泥棒の巣。いい薬は匂うものよ。まあ、お酒好きだったらね。さあ、4人で行かないといけないからね。 よし、来た。狂ってる。間違いないな。二度と？もう作ってくださいって言わんばっかりの素材が落ちるね。よしよしよしよし。で、あ、これも OK だね。投げるだけでね。よし、行こう。ウィーハーの使用頻度がえぐいな。お、着いた。早
っ。
意外と近かったね。お得にアイテム物資あるかな。
Incredible. The tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
うわ、ネズミ。
It's open.
やば。あれはちょっと多すぎるわ。
They all decided to meet here, it seems. Look, a brazier. Let's see
if I can light it. So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower. All right. Come, Hugo.
さっきのギミックを使ってやるって感じか。よし。じゃあまずネズミを追い詰めよう。
Two girls versus thousands of rats.This battle will go down in history.
ネズミ数千匹か、嫌だな。さあ移動してるね。よし。で、
you should be able to reach the central section now. Yes, that's a good first step. I'll let you go first. Cause rats are your thing. Thanks a lot.
この中行くの？あれをつける感じだね。よし、じゃあ行きますか。いやー、やっぱやばいなー、このネズミは。つける。よしね、ひとまず登って。いや、てかアミシアだいぶ勇敢やね。さすがにこれは押せないか。お、
hey, look at that.
これはどこまで行くのかな。あ、落ちた落ちた落ちた落ちた。
well,
よしよしよし。
I guess that's what the pit's for.
まあそのための穴なんでしょうね。
Melly, can you get to me? I'm coming. Can't wait to get up there.The brazier is coming back by itself. Look at them, swarming like nobles at the king's court. But it's our castle.
だいぶメリーは興奮してますな。まあ無理もないか。
Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier.
ね、
I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there. All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
大量に使いそうだし。どこまで行くかな。ああ、で戻ると。これはお願いしないとダメだね。よし、 じゃあこれをお願いしたいんだけど、あまり反応してくれないね。ダメだ、反応してくれない。
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know. All in a day's work, my lady. Whenever you're ready.
あ、降りないとダメだったのね。はい、お願い。
All right. Wow. It could do with a bit of grease. Would you rather be down here?
お、あったね。これで OK。 あれか、これにもポンと投げて、これ登れるかな。あ、登れないか。そうなると、いや、こっちからいけるね。よしね。まあ道理で大量のアルコール使うわけよね。ネズミを一掃するらしいね。すべての穴の中に追い込むと。いや、全部入るかな。さあ、まず第一段階 OK。 ツールね。ポケット、あと3つでできるね。ちょっとそれはもったいない。ああ、どうだろう。ああ、そうだね。とりあえず。あら？あ、お願い。
お、
きれいに。よし、オッケーで。
Alright, here we go again.
これを動かすと。
Yes, are you alright, Hugo? I'm
fine.
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yes,
good luck. そうだね、嵐で聞こえないはずだからね。さあ、ここのネズミを。追いやって、いや、でもこうやってやると本当パズルゲーだよね。アクションありつつ。これ乗れない。あそこなんか見えたね。あ、でもそこ登る感じか。
Whenever you want.
よし、でこれも登って。火はつけてあるからね。
And so, Misia the Amazon and Meli the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage.
You've read too many books.
I. Come on, we still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one. All right, I'm going down.
いや、違うね。降りてあそこ行くのか、もう一回同じ感じのことするのか。さて、自分が語る分にはめちゃくちゃ言うくせに。
What is it? Nothing. It's just a crappy old lever. Melly,
You always know the right thing to say. It's going to be alright.
アミシアがいるとめっちゃ引くのがなんか何とも言えないんだよね。
Connection. Our castle. Imagine we could all live here together. I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know.
Very funny. いや、見たらしいな。ちょっと機嫌悪くなったんで、はいはいって。さ、これで OK。時期 OK かな、これでね。あー、長かった。布地7。あと2だね。素材があれば強化し放題っていうのはめちゃくちゃ助かるからね。さあ、まだ固定してるね。よし。気を病む方法じゃない間違ってはねえな。でこっちだよね。なんかこういうのはパズルゲーっぽい感じだよね。
You don't know me. All right. I understand.
過去ね、地下室って言ってるけどね、牢屋の間違いじゃないかな。よし。
さあ。No, no, no! Loose the dragon! Come on, back off, you bastard! Retreat before Amicia the Amazon and Melly the Fury! What?
さあ、これで終わり。すげえなこれはゲームだったらいいけどさ、リアルでは絶対見たくないよね。
We pushed them back.
The castle saved our lives.
Yes. Laurentius was right. To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please? Right. To the tower.Yes. Come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Chapter 8, 我が家。まあやっと一段落できるというか、見つけたって感じだね。まあただこれが今後どう影響してくるかってところだけど、ずっとここにいるわけにもいかないだろうしね。さあどうなることやら。まあでもあのネズミの数はさ、いい気はしないよね。あの数はちょっとエグかったな。あ、めっちゃ綺麗じゃん。実際の城があったらかなり綺麗だろうね。
You're having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see. You really like them.
ほう、いい場所ね。
come on, come on.
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me.
あれ
You'll see?
Right.
This will wake me up. Hopefully.
これコレクションじゃん。へえ。
The things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess. We've got a lot of work to do.
コード。布地ないかな。めっちゃコード落ちてるじゃん。あと2つなんだよな。
We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses.
あと1枚、あと1枚きた。よし。あー、なるほど。とりあえず先にこっちを強化しとかないと無理ですってことか。はあ、そうだね、12。ああ、じゃあ気づかなかったな、そこ気づいてなかったな。よし、まあいいや、しゃあない。で、まあどこでもできるから、とりあえずそうだね、手に入れるだけ入れていって、ちゃんと素材確保してだね。もう一回、ちなみにポーチ16、やっぱここまでか、最大まで上げて、だからあと16、一切他のに使わずって感じだね。さあ、ユーゴ行こうか。何見つけたの？お。
Green lion devouring the sun. I hope it's not a prophecy.
あんまり良さそうな絵ではないね。あ、すげえ。
Lucas!
Oh, there you are. Sleep well?
Not a wink.This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me, and me. What can I do?
We need to make an elixir to make Luca help. Ho!
I can do that.
これ?違うね、あったね、似たような小瓶あったね。
アルケミストは住んでいた。マイビー・ロレンティアス。
おお、that must be it。
錬金術の素材がいっぱいあるね。使えるものはね。
Yes, a concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me. I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path.A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
そんな、いやでもだいぶ頭いいんだろうね。
So,
天使の涙。
Angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy,
the elixir.
You... Wow!
it wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we.I should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming.
ん?まだ何か見たいものあるの?小爆発起こしてたもんな。
Amicia, where are you going?
It's all right. You can come. Where does that lead to?
なんだろうね、こっちは。地下か。はあ。
Oh, a grave.
墓ね。
Who is it?
I don't know. We can say something if you'd like.
Sorry to disturb you. We don't
understand. うるさくしてごめんなさい。
We will leave you in peace.
And thanks for looking after us. Come on, let's go.
贈り物。まあここの主だろうね、もっとね。そうなんだ。今度でトロフィーってことは限定のやつか。さあ、ユーゴと上に行こうかね。なんかまだ見せたいものがある感じなんで。
By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
She's... Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
情報を探り行ったんじゃないのかな、メリーはね。
This castle must have been empty for an alchemist crucible. Lucas will be happy.
なんかそこら辺はメリーはしっかりしてそうな感じがするからね。
Come on, Amicia. Let's both do it.
はあ。
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too. Melly, I thought you'd gone. Come on. We need to talk.
まあ話としたら兄のことだろう。どう考えた？
What's the matter? This castle is a ruin. Ah, that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine. So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help, he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo.It doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbolism, Amicia!
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye. As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come!
Yes, Hugo, what did you find?
そうだね、なんか行きそうな感じだよね、メリーはね、何も言わず。
Poetry, perhaps?
Down there! It's the drawing!
What drawing?
The one in the dining room! I'll show you! Come on!
I'm following you!
紋章？本当探検好きやね。反対側か。この歩くペースをね。
You're right.
あ、
ああ
。Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
木を見た？いや、本当いろいろ探索したんだね。
Come back. Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you.And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time. It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process. And at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed together with other works in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
そうか。だいぶ表情が言われてみたら。
Mother, you'll always be here with us.
うわ、そうだね。血管のところがね。
Here, it's St. John's Wort.
Oh,
it will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you.
そうだね。この花も隠し要素だからね。やっぱ飛んだな。だいぶ見てなかったもんな。さあ、ということは今から下準備して先に行くということか。
Alright, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. Alright, we will.
バラを探すのか。さあ、チャプター9、城壁の陰でということで、さっきのはもう本当、休息のパートというか、もうだいぶ平穏だったもんね。でも今から大学っていうか、なんか図書館かなんかみたいな感じになってるから、本探すんでしょ。もう絶対図書館で行くよね。ってなると、街中でしょ？もう敵陣に突っ込むような感じなんじゃない？わ、どうなるんだろう。まあまあまあ、ちょっとね。
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
ほー、来たね。城壁の陰でメリーについていく。ということで、第8話ここまでにしたいなと思います。いやー、なんだかんだ。後半のんびりだったけどね、まあ、バタバタしてた分、ちょっと安らいだ気はするけど、この落差がどうなるかだよな、ここで。なんか嫌な気配がしますが、まあ、ここはあたりは次回回したいと思います。ということで、ここまでご視聴ありがとうございました。よければチャンネル登録、高評価よろしくお願いいたします。それではまた次回お会いしましょう。ほんじゃあ、またな。